Dear learners, welcome back to our online class arranged by City Commons Girls High School, Chattogram. I am Anjana Borua, assistant teacher, City Commons Girls High School, Chattogram. I think all of you are well with your family. I am also so. Dear learners, in our previous two classes, we discussed about changing sentence affirmative to negative. Today, we will do the opposite one. That is negative to affirmative. Today we will not discuss about any rule. I will just recall the rules of affirmative to negative and do the exercises to do the exercises according to the previous rules. We will do here in this poster. You can see 12 exercises. All of are negative sentence. We will these 12 sentences change these 12 sentences into affirmative. So dear learners, take your notebooks and let us start our today's class. So first one is, here we see that first one is, the boy was not unlike his father. The boy was not unlike his father. So the affirmative will be, the boy. Here we can see the boy was, we can see a negative sign, not and unlike. Here and not and unlike, that's why we have to use an affirmative word to change the sentence into affirmative. So the boy was not, we will not use not here. Instead of unlike, we use like. The affirmative word is like. The boy was like his father. The next one is, I shall never be ungrateful to you. I shall never be ungrateful to you. Here we get two sign. Here never and ungrateful, a negative word. So the affirmative one will be, I shall, instead of never, we will use always to make the sentence affirmative. I shall always be, instead of ungrateful, we will use grateful, grateful to you. I think, dear learners, you can follow my class. Number three, there is nobody but likes to go on a foreign tour. Here we can see there is no. If there is no, we have to use every to make it affirmative. So every body likes to go on a foreign tour. Okay, dear learners, come to the next one. None but the fool will say so. None but the fool will say so. Here we can see that none but, here is a person, that means none but means a person, that's why we have to use only. Number four, only the fool, only the fool will say so. The next one is number five. She took nothing but a glass of water. Here we can see that a negative sign, nothing but means name of something. That's why we have to use on here we have to use also only. She took instead of nothing but we use only. He she took nothing, only a glass of water. Here she took only a glass of water. Number 6, it is not more than 7 p.m. It is not more than 7 p.m. So number 6, the affirmative will be it is not more than. Here we can see that not more than we know that if there is not more than, we have to use only to make it affirmative. Not it is only, so it is only 7 p.m. Okay, dear learners, come to the next one. Number 7, I did not find many people there. I did not find many people there. The subject is I. Number 7, I. Dear learners, notice that here we can see did. Here did is used to make the sentence negative. It is an past indefinite sentence. That's why we have to change the main verb into past tense to make the sentence affirmative. So I, instead of find, we will use found. I found. Here we can see not many. Here to make the sentence affirmative, we have to use a few instead of not many. I found a few people there. I found a few people there. Okay, dear learners, I think it is clear to you. Come to the next exercise. Number 8. There are not a few rivers in our country. There are not a few rivers in our country. If we do it affirmative, we will get there are. Here we can see that not a few. We will use many instead of not a few. There are many rivers in our country. Okay, dear learners, come to the next one. You cannot help going there. You cannot help going there. Number 9, the subject is you. We can see that a negative sign, cannot help. We know if there is cannot help in a negative sentence, we have to use must, the modal auxiliary verb must, to make the sentence affirmative. You, so you must. Here the verb is in present participle form, going. We know after a modal auxiliary verb, the verb, the main verb of the sentence will be in present form or base form. That's why we have to use you must go there. Okay, dear learners, come to the next one. Number 10, I cannot but shed tears at the sight. I cannot but shed tears at the sight. So the affirmative will be I. Here we can see cannot but. As the previous one, number 9, we have to use the modal auxiliary verb must. Here cannot but, instead of cannot but, we will use must. I must shed. There will be no change of the verb, main verb. I must shed tears at the sight. Okay, dear learners, come to the next one, number 11. Money does not always bring happiness. Money does not always bring happiness. Number 11. The subject is money. Here we can see that an helping verb does. Does is used to make the sentence negative. So there will be s or yes in with the main verb. So money here we can see not always. So we have to use sometimes instead of not always according to the rule. So money sometimes. Money sometimes. Here we can see that the main verb is bring. We have to use s or yes after it brings. Money sometimes brings happiness. So the answer is money sometimes brings happiness. Okay, dear learners, come to the next and last one, number 12. Not only Bangladesh but also India took part in Cricket World Cup. You can remember that if there is not only but also, we have to use both dot dot and to make the negative sentence into affirmative. That's why we have to use both dot dot and to make the sentence affirmative. Instead of not only, we will use both Bangladesh. Instead of but also, we will use and, then India took part in Cricket World Cup. Okay, dear learners, I think it is clear to you. You can understand the answers according to the rule. It will help you to do the exercises later. That's all for today. So we'll take a homework for today's lesson. Okay, take your notebook and write down the homework. Okay, dear learners, take your notebook, homework. Number 1, never tell a lie. Number 2, the sky is blue. Number 3, he is not dishonored by anybody. Number 4, there is no rose but a thorn. Number 5, this did not please me. Number 6, there is not much water. In the pond. Number 7. He has not a little interest about this matter. Number 8. Number 8. The old man was not kind. Okay, dear learners, I think you can you will be able to solve the problems. The rules I have discussed in the classes, and the exercises I have done today will help you to solve this problem. I will complete the class today, end the class today. So we'll meet again in our next class. Till then, goodbye. Thank you.